Great morning. Okay, let's just get this notification because we don't want any beeping or anything at all. Bear with me, my system is freezing up on me. We're just going to get started in a minute. Hi, sis. All right, so we're going to start our warm-ups. Look, I forgot my dumbbells. Remember, healthy isn't a goal, but it's a lifestyle, okay? So we're just going to start our warm-ups, jumping jacks. If you've got any health condition, you just need to stick on my sliders, isn't it? I can exercise with these sliders. Yeah, so jumping jacks, anything that you need to do to get you going, it's fine as long as you get your heart thumping. We just need to do a warm-up before you start intense workouts. Okay, make sure you're not lying down, you're up and doing what I'm doing. So jumping jacks, whatever amount that you want to do, yeah? So we're just going to be starting. Sorry, I've just got two light streams, so you can do 10 and then stop and then rest and then continue, or you can just continue for 50. Try and push yourself. So there's just the basic warm up. Hi Anita, I hope you're joining in. You better. I'll be checking off on your page in a minute. You can just stop in between just to take 10 seconds rest. Remember, you shouldn't just start doing intense HIIT exercises without doing your warm-ups, okay? And then we're going to start again, that's fine. That's 50. You have to push yourself. You know, you have to motivate yourself. Stop looking at people, waiting on people for people to basically motivate you. You know what's best for you. Sometimes we look outside for too long. We look outside our partners, you know, our kids, aunties, uncles, colleagues, friends, for them to actually tell us, oh, you know what, you need to start doing this, you need to start doing that. But you need to motivate yourself and get it done, okay? It's only you that can start. So you need to bear that in mind and keep going. Go on YouTube, yeah? Go on YouTube and get it done. There's so many exercises in there, on there that you can follow to get it done. Or you can just come on my page and then go through the videos, anything that I'm doing, you follow as well, okay? Still doing our warm-ups. If you've got any, you know, like knee pain, joint pains, anything, there's some things that you shouldn't do. And if your medication for your doctor would have told you, you know, not to be active, but not excessively, all right? So people like that, you can just do walking indoors, right? So just brisk walking from one end to the other, in the living room, wherever, and get it done, okay? So, all right. So usually, just tap and lift up. Hold your abdomen in, okay? Hold it in tight. And then go at your own pace, but it would be great if you can just keep up with me. Here, the back of your thighs are getting stretched. You know, you're holding your abdominal muscles here. You're just tightening them up, you're firming them up. And I just take a rest in between. Don't worry about the background noise, we're just waiting for group instructions and we're going to get it done. Okay, done. So we're going to go back to jumping jacks. So 15 in a row, but if you're able to carry on until the end, well done. If you stop in between, well done. As long as you're getting it done, right?
Amazing. Morning, Cass.
Alright, and again, we're going to go back again, right? Push yourself.
Big circle, 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
we're going to do like we're doing air push-ups, right? So I'm almost there. Have we started yet? No. Let's just warm up. Warm up. Alright, I've got my weight, so I'm just going to hold and then down. But if no weight, I'm just going to do and then slowly bring it down, okay? No weights. Firm tone. But if you've got weights, this is 4 kg. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's go. Much more tight if you're using a heavier weights.
Come on, let's go. Set number two. Slow as you come down, lift those arms up. I want to see the palm of the hand downwards. Not up here, elbows up. Lift. Remember, this can be body weight or use something in your covers. I'm sure there's a tin of beans. That's not been eaten in years. Grab them.
God, 20 seconds. All right. There's like a 4 kg baby on each side. Oh my goodness. Come on, you can do it. All right. Oh my God. I just need to position. Hopefully you see. Let me see if you. No, no, just see if you can see me on the floor because I've got. We're going to access if we're swimming on the floor, right? Okay, on the tummy, feet up, and then this is what we're going to be doing.
Tell
me on the floor.
10 seconds.
Guys, you can do it.
Okay, y'all.
my left. If I'm more stable. Oh gosh. All right. Facebook, so that you can see. So onto your knees, onto your toes, and then back.
Seven, six, five, four, three.
Yeah. Make it harder. All right, back on your front again. Oh gosh. Listen, this is accountability, yeah? I'm just only using one, works 4 kg each. Okay. So
shoulder height.
Yeah.
Don't rush it, take your time. So you know your own pace. Do not swing your body. Keep it nice and still. Squeeze your stomach, yeah? Suck in that core. Everything should be tight. Let's go, keep breathing.
myself.
Yeah? Lift your arms up.
I can do it.
Back up and then down. Yeah? Okay, get ready. 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Up, 4, and down. Keep your body still. Up, pull your drill and down.
Whew.
You've got some bump power in there. Yeah? We're making that good drum punch.
And isn't a goal, it's a lifestyle. Come on. To do science. Last one, and we're done.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
9, 10. Woo! We're done. We're done. Thanks so much for staying with me. And I hope you stayed on the course. You did it. You're just not just watching. Hi. Hi, Facebook. Hi, Instagram. Thanks so much. Get it done. Listen, get it done. You can do it. Remember, healthy isn't a goal, but it's a lifestyle. All right, stay consistent and let's get it going. Thanks so much for jumping on, and thanks so much for